New at 6 tonight, a new website has been launched for reporting public assistance fraud in Wisconsin. The Office of the Inspector General started the website this week, and anyone who suspects fraud in programs like Medicare, Food Share, and Badger Care can report it online or by calling a hotline number. Inspector General Alan White says the goal is to make reporting fraud as easy as possible. If you would like the links to the website and the phone number, visit our website at NBC26.com and click on this story.